Hello, dear Chair.
Yes.
Dear colleagues, the demographic factors are changing very slow. Therefore, long-term and consistent strategic planning is evident in affected areas. People, while planning their future family, should be sure that the privileges offered for families will not change during decades. It is so important that because young people are vulnerable because of the transitory life periods they are going through, their lack of professional experience, their sometimes inadequate education or training, their limited social protection coverage and triggered by predominantly by a lack of job opportunity. Achieving better work-life balance for parents and equally distributed caring responsibilities and to contribute an increase in women's employment and families' economic stability is an important aim. Thank you for your attention.